Yeah, I still don't have my preview. The stream was just sitting on buffering. And then it I tried to go live and it's like, no, you can't connect to this. Yeah, but I don't want to refresh the screen that I'm on because, well, I mean, I guess it'd be fine, but it means I have to refresh the dashboard and I have to fix a bunch of stuff. Yeah, it's annoying, but I guess this is the way that Twitch is going to play us today. All right. I am very tired today, so apologies in advance. You got a primary master, Dad, so it could have been worse. Yes, that's true. I mean, at least it showed something relevant, right? Dread is pretty tiring. It's not even dread. I don't know what happened today. I got a full hour, 8 hours of sleep. I was feeling good until about, you know, an hour before dinner, and then suddenly, like, I want to take a nap now. 8 amateur. Yeah. It's rookie numbers. I need to work on that. I should be sleeping for at least 14, right? That's imagine getting 8. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, Tay, what are you subjecting me to today? Okay, we can do PCB. I'm fine with that. Roulette has no sound. Oh, yeah, it's because I muted desktop audio so that when I turned my controller on, it wouldn't make the stupid noise, and then I forgot to unmute it afterwards, so no audio from Roulette. So that's why that happened. All right, well, I guess we'll see if I'm actually playing this or not. Don't click spin again. Yes, we are indeed playing. Question is, what am I playing? What did I last do? Shmo, do you remember what I was working on? Hopefully somebody does. Raymu be normal? Okay. I think that's more you want me to be doing Raymu be normal, but... So I'm pretty sure if I had my druthers, I'd be using homing. Mari on easy? Oh god, no. So I feel sorry for poor Orion, because Shmo got to him and infected him with his keyboardist elite ways instead of allowing him to learn the life of luxury on the controller like proper people. Hey, yeah. You were trumpeting the fact that you got him to join the keyboard club. Yeah, you have no say in this. Don't complain if I, you know, have issues with your obvious bias. He willingly... You didn't even give him the option, I bet. You're just like, oh, and these are the controls that you use. It's all on the keyboard. Sure, where's the proof of that, Schmo? There isn't any. Totally neutral. It's fine. If he learns an inferior control method first, he'll be better when he switches over to a proper controller. Of course, you know, chances are the only time he's ever going to be playing Touhou is when he's visiting you, so. I'm not even paying attention to this fight. God. It's like, oh yeah, I'm fighting Letty. I should probably pay attention. Don't worry, my hubris will catch up to me soon enough. We've already established that the game knows when I'm talking shit, and it doesn't even have to be about the game. It's just like, oh, you're shit-talking? Fuck you! It's true. Can't escape from talking shit, hey. I had a momentary brain freeze where I couldn't remember what I had to do to pop orders. Oh god. Nope.
Fully armed and operational shrine ego. A unlimited power! Yeah, now witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational Shrine Maiden. What you gonna do when Hakure Madness comes for you? Oh yeah! The force rises to the top. By dark force powers. I tell you, mean Palpatine. Them one-ups. Yeah. It really is, Chris.
All 15 of them? didn't like my setup here. Nope, go away, please. Nope, go away, please. Hi, Lily. Damn it! I was trying to go up to collect so I could get the bomb piece. Rip no miss. Oh, there was no way this was going to be a no miss. You're only fooling yourself if you think it was gonna be. I'm not that good, though. Probably never will be. I mean, it would be cool if it was, yeah. I'm not gonna deny that. Other than that stupid death, that wasn't too bad of a stage four. Of course, we still have the prism rivers to deal with. Hi, Lyrica. Nope, you can eat a bomb. Thank you. Feel like putting up with your nonsense today, but at least you're still not Merlin. Very spicy. Like, TV spicy. That's how spicy it is.
Flavor explosion!
I don't know. I can't let the newbie show me up by, you know, being better at bombing than me, so. Oh, I shouldn't have popped that. Oh well.
Cinnamon roll bombs. Ooh.
Or pizza bombs. Pizza bombs are delicious, too.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, don't like that. Lyrica, please. Lyrica, please. Or Lunasa, you're right. Lyrica's the red one. I'm sorry, Lunasa, I've been calling you the wrong person, but you've fought me enough times, you probably know that, that's kind of just what I do. It's not Merlin, that's right. Don't care who you are, you're not Merlin, you're better. I wouldn't pee Merlin to put her out if she was on fire. Look, you can like a terrible person all you want, Schmo. Get out of here, Yomu! Fuck. Oh well, I still have 6 lives. I'm actually in pretty good shape for now. Yomu, I'm sure, will take away half of them. Especially since I forgot to misdirect this. No! Get that crap out of here, Yomu! up all my streaming. Alright. Oh, you bitch. Sorry, I want power. You just do that. Give me back more bombs. I'll just keep using them on you. Doing. Not paying attention, that's what I'm doing. Oh, Yuyuko, you're playing Moon Boy. Rip Order. No. Oh, I wasn't over far enough. That was my bad. Bombs like Dongo, baby. I don't know what I'm saying. Nope, didn't like that either. Oh, I almost got away with that. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. Eh, we'll furnish the fort. I did too many stupid deaths. See how far I could have gotten if I was smart. I would have died there. Okay. Kiko, where are you going, honey? What was that death bomb? Like, how many frames away was I from that not counting? I had nowhere to go. I was enough frames, yeah. How did I end up with another board? That's kind of fun. Oh my god, Yuyika, what is your problem today? Oh. Yeah, I can see where that'd be a problem. She's really just mad because she knows it's also true. Nom 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 nom. Sadly, that was an NECC, so no EX stage for me. But at least I got some Yuyuka practice. We are a long ways away from seeing me triple play, Chris. A long, long way. Schmo, are you ready? Schmo is ready. So we're going to go ahead and hand things over to left-handed Schmo for round three. You know.